It's a UFC women's bantamweight division fight. Our tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight battle.
You ready? You ready?
Let's go. Here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. What started with Ronda Rousey is now a very deep roster of talented female fighters who battle in the octagon. Their skill sets continue to become more impressive, and the compete level that these women bring every single time is absolutely amazing. The women go to battle, they put on a show, and they leave it all in the octagon.
Oh, head kick.
Big kick just missed.
Nice jab.
Great exchanges.
Nice.
Nice 1-2.
Man, they're battling here early. Good takedown defense. That's a solid strike. Good defense with the parry.
Joshi has utilized those body shots throughout the fight, and they're starting to do some damage.
Joshi connects on another solid kick. Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Misses with the kick.
Very nice leg kick by Pennington. Oh, that's a big straight.
Good job of timing this combination of strikes here. She's got a cut on her nose.
Joe, you can see coming in that the game plan was for her to throw leg kicks over and over again. And so far, so good. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Looking for a takedown.
High kick.
Another good strike. Joe, that's another solid kick.
Very nice. That was a piston. That wasn't a slap. That was a beautiful straight left hand.
That's a good kick.
Solid leg kick. Excellent job of landing punches here.
Solid kicks tonight.
Misses the takedown. Nice leg kick. Beautiful leg kicks.
And again.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange. Really missed with that right hand.
Under a minute remains in round one.
And now she transitions to north-south. Looking for the north-south choke. She escaped the choke.
Half guard. She's in the half guard. Nice sweep. That's a big punch to the head from the top. Nice sweep.
She moves the full guard.
Elbows. And that'll be the end of round number one.
Great performance by both fighters in that round, Joe.
This is turning into a very intriguing matchup.
This round, I want you to control the fight on the ground. I think you can get that submission from side control position, okay?
Let's take a look here. There's a nice leg kick. And here's another beautiful leg kick. And there's another excellent leg kick. We really got a chance to see some awesome action in that round.
The beautiful Ariani.
You ready? You ready?
Here we go, round two. Joe, there were a couple of good moments in that first round.
That was a decent first round. It looks like they're just starting to find each other's range and timing now. And she's down!
Pennington with a punch that connects. The cut she suffered is getting worse, and it's starting to look nasty. That's a solid kick. Good straight punch.
Oh, big right hand!
She's hurt. Connection with the elbow.
Hard shot from the clinch.
Whoa! Wow!
Rocky Raquel Pennington.
Wow. Big ground and pound KO.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at this huge knee that causes the knockout. Right on the money, and that's the end of this fight. There it is again. Let's see that again. Lands perfectly, and that's the end.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mugliano has called a stop to this contest at 56 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Raquel Rocky Pennington.
Raquel Pennington wins by knockout.